Sawadee ka. My name is Chef Nuro Somani Stepe. I'm a founder of Blue Elephant Group. I am a mother, I'm a chef, I am a dreamer, I'm a curious person, I am a bossy, that's what I am. The Blue Elephant is served authentic Thai cuisine and we use very good premium local product from Thailand. Actually, I follow my brother to go to Brussels and he studied hotel management. That's how I start to like other cuisine, not Thai cuisine only, but French cuisine. I went to learn French cuisine for 1 year. Then I have my knowledge from my background about Thai cuisine from my mother and my sister. When I married to Carl Stepe, he was an antique dealer. And a lot of customers come to the house and I cook for them to receive the guests. So I cook a lot of dishes. And they say, they push my husband to say, you should open a Thai restaurant because it's too expensive to come to eat in your home. That's how we start to do a Blue Elephant. I want to make my cuisine like Royal Thai cuisine and make more high-end fine dining right beginning by Thai person like me and my two Thai partners.
In Belgium?
In Belgium. I am very happy to have been around the world to have experienced authentic Thai cuisine at the Blue Elephant. So I'm most happy to have Thai customers to have the experience in heritage and ancient cuisine. I also use some technique that I have learned from Europe to use in the Thai cuisine, but we serve only Thai authentic recipe. As a chef, I love to go to the market and to the farm to choose my ingredient and my product, like example, like fish or seafood. I'm very proud to use our Thai local product. We have a cooking school where we also share the experience to the customer who we brought them to the market to see the vegetables and herbs so they have a knowledge, a total experience in Thai cuisine. So the Blue Spa is our workshop where we develop a premium product, curry paste and seasoning. I'm really proud that they can take back home to cook like a chef with a good recipe.